Opponents call the Amazon deal corporate welfare, but the state approved billions in subsidies for other companies, for things like a dirt racetrack and zoo penguins. The News 4 I-Team investigates how these deals get made and who is approving them tonight at 11.